In this video, we will find the integral of cos square x. So first of all, we know that cos 2x is equal to 2 cos square x minus 1. So we can arrange this formula as 2 cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos 2x. We will bring this minus 1 to the other side. So we have 2 cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos 2x. Now we can take this 2 on the other side of equation. So we have cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos 2x upon 2. Now we will put 1 plus cos 2x upon 2 in place of cos square x in this integral. So we have integral of 1 plus cos 2x upon 2. Now we can break this fraction into two terms as half plus cos 2x upon 2 with respect to x. So the integral the above integral, which is 1 plus cos 2x upon 2 with respect to x, will become integral of half plus cos 2x upon 2. Now we will apply integral on both of these terms. So we have 1 upon 2 integral of 1 upon 2 dx plus integral of cos 2x upon 2 dx. Now we can write this half in front of the integral. So we have half integral of dx, and also we will take this 2 which is in the denominator outside of the integral. So we have half integral of cos 2x dx. Now we know that the integral of dx is x, so we have half x plus half integral of cos 2x is sin 2x, and then we will divide this sin 2x by the derivative of this 2x, which is 2. So the integral of cos 2x is sin 2x upon 2 plus c, where c is the constant, and after some simplification we have half x plus 1 upon 4 sin 2x plus c. So the integral of cos square x is half x plus 1 upon 4 sin 2x plus c, where c is the constant because it is indefinite integral.